We're asked to determine the equation of the line that has a slope of 3/4 and a y-intercept of negative 6. Knowing the slope and the y-intercept gives us enough information to write the equation of the line in slope-intercept form. Slope-intercept form of a line is the form y equals mx plus b, where m equals the slope of the line and b equals the y value of the y-intercept. Remember, we normally like to have the y-intercept as an ordered pair. The ordered pair would be 0, comma, b. So going back to our first example, because we know the slope equals 3/4, m equals 3/4. And because the y-intercept is negative 6, we know b equals negative 6, which means the equation of the line in slope-intercept form is y equals, again, m is 3/4, so 3/4 x. B is negative 6. Instead of writing plus negative 6, it's more common to just write minus 6. Remember, adding a negative is the same as subtracting a positive. This is the equation of the line in slope-intercept form. For our next example, we're asked to write the equation of the line in the graph by identifying the slope and the y-intercept. Let's begin by determining the slope by selecting two convenient points on the line. Let's select this point, which is also the y-intercept or vertical intercept, and let's say this point here. Remember, the slope is equal to the ratio of the rise to run, or the ratio of the vertical change to horizontal change. So to move from the point on the left to the point on the right, we have to move down 2 units, which means the vertical change or rise is negative 2. And then from here we have to move right 5 units, which means the horizontal change or run is positive 5, and therefore the ratio of the rise to the run is equal to negative 2/5, which is the slope. Notice how the line intersects the y-axis at this point here, the point 0, comma 3, which means for the equation of our line, b equals 3. The equation of the line in slope-intercept form is y equals negative 2/5 x plus 3. Let's look at one more example. Here we're asked to write the following equation in slope-intercept form and then graph the line. So to write 4x minus 6y equals 12 in slope-intercept form, we must solve the equation for y. Let's first isolate the y term by subtracting 4x on both sides. Simplifying, we have negative 6y equals, let's write the x term first. Let's write this as negative 4x plus 12. And now we'll divide both sides by negative 6, or divide each term by negative 6. Simplifying, on the left we have 1y or y equals negative 4 over negative 6 simplifies to positive 2/3. So we have 2/3 x. 12 divided by negative 6 equals negative 2, plus negative 2 is the same as minus 2. So now that we have the equation in slope-intercept form, we know the slope m is equal to 2/3, and the vertical intercept b is equal to negative 2, which would be the ordered pair 0, comma, negative 2 on the coordinate plane. So to graph the line, let's first plot the vertical intercept, which would be this point here. And then from here, because the slope is 2/3, we'll go up 2 units and right 3 units to determine another point on the line. It only takes 2 point to determine a line, but we can go up 2 and right 3 as many times as we wish. Up 2, right 3. Now if we go back to this point, instead of going up 2, right 3, notice how we can also go down 2 and left 3, down 2 and left 3. Remember, down 2, left 3 would be a slope of negative 2 over negative 3, which still simplifies the positive 2/3. So the graph of the line must pass through these 5 points and look something like this. I hope you found this helpful.